8 o'clock in the evening, and the tide is definitely going out here at Utah Beach. See the high water mark there from an hour ago. So, another day in Normandy is about to come to a close. Monday starts a new day of adventure and sightseeing. Mm-hmm.